how much fun is Will having out there?
We're having fun,
we
too.
We are certainly ready for the 4th as well, but it was a great week to bring us up to the long holiday weekend.
Indeed it was, from silly selfies to the swimsuit competition of the Rhode Show.
Ooh, yes.
Oh my, we'll take a look at the Rhode Show Rewind right now to understand what we're talking about.
Back a week ago, everything was moving slow. Cruising down the side street, every turn was on beat.
Michaela is out at the Rhode Island Country Club in Barrington Live for the final day of the tournament.
We're here with some volunteers from the San Miguel School. They're actually students.
Once every 4 years, you know, every 2 years, we fall in love with the Summer Olympics, the Winter Olympics, and the athletes, the star marquee. That's what this show really captivates and channels is the struggles and some of the trials and tribulations that the family goes through, those human interest stories that I think we all want to be tuned into and listen to.
Swimsuit competition is no more. Not here on the Rhode Show, though. We're still doing that. The Miss Universe organization announced yesterday that they will be eliminating the swimsuit portion.
Let's check in with Brendan to see what's trending today.
He's in a swimsuit.
I'm just preparing for the old swimsuit portion of the Rhode Show this morning, yes.
There's people coming here to the golf tournament on bikes, and so we're going to we give them tickets and we ask them to write their names on clipboards, and so later when they come back they can give us a ticket that we give them and then they can take their bikes.
Enter this Washington dad who has gone viral to fight fire with fire after he says his daughter refused to tone down her Instagram selfies.
Come on, Will.
Can I do it?
Yeah.
Right over here.
Okay. Yeah. Now we just need that bathing suit competition. You're good.
I'm gonna go slip into something a little more comfortable.
Stole your heart, I just stole your heart. Yeah.
That's right. Thanks for joining us all week long.
Absolutely. We will see you back here Monday morning for our Best of the Rhode Show special. Have a great weekend, everybody.